Hey guys and girls, welcome to yet another episode of Reks in Effect. This is a show where Tyler Reks brings you all the new and exciting news from ECW. All right guys, this week we're going to talk about Ezekiel Jackson. Dude, this guy is massive. He's huge. And he appears to be quite a killer in the ring. But here's the thing. The guy claims to be from Harlem, New York, and he grew up on the streets. Hey Zeke, man. You been to Harlem lately? Dude, it's the burbs, bro. I'm talking soccer moms with SUVs, the lawns are mowed, golden retrievers, the whole nine yards, man. I mean, come on, Zeke, how hard can you really be? What's the matter? Did the minivan carpool get too tough for you? Little Johnny steal the middle seat in the back? All right, guys, look, I know you don't believe me, so I gotta show you some proof. All right, check it out. This picture right here, this is the real Ezekiel Jackson. That's him hugging a teddy bear. Yep, Zeke, teddy bear, hugging. All right, guys, that's all the time we have. Thanks for watching. Tune in next week for another episode of Reks in Effect.